Welcome back to Prime Time, y'all, and I'm back at it again with another video. Before you hop into this video, go ahead and get your meal, your drink, or your blunt, or your snack, and tell your man or sneaky link that you will call them back, because Prime just dropped a new video. So as you can see by the title and thumbnail, today we're going to be talking about my first time, you know, having that curve peen, okay? So this story time takes place last year, y'all. So I want to say, was it June? Or was it like May? Y'all, I believe it was June. It was June, y'all. Early June. It's June. So, you know, it's at this point, I want to say it's about a good 8 o'clock, 8-ish. Almost 9 because it was about to get dark. It was really getting dark. It was probably like no sun left, just real dark blue outside. And, you know, I'm like, look, you know, I really don't want to fuck with nobody, but I just want to finish this show because I was watching this show on Netflix. And I'm like, let me go get some snacks and some lube because I'm running out of lube and I'm finna be my meat tonight. So let me go to Walgreens. So I proceed to head over to my nearest Walgreens and, you know, bump my music, boom, boom, I'm feeling good. Bump my music, head to the Walgreens. And I walk up in there, you know, I noticed that this tall, light-skinned boy, like, he had tats, like, all on both arms, like, whole sleeves, y'all. I kid you not, whole sleeves. He was probably like 6'2", 6'3", real tall. He had the type of hair, like, it was curly. Y'all know them twisty curlies that the mans be having. Little spikes. Y'all know what I'm talking about. He had those. If y'all know what I'm talking about, I'll put that in up so y'all can see, like, what type of hairstyle he had. But, yeah, light skin, tall, little mustache, and a little goatee. Kind of like my shit, but, like, more detailed. So, me and him make eye contact, you know. I'm not, you know, saying anything because I'm thinking like, oh, he might greet me. And I'm like, oh, you know, hey. But he don't. He just stares at me. And I'm like, okay. And, you know, I proceed to go collect my items, my lube. Got me some chips. Got me some candy. And I'm like, boom, go to the register. It was like two bitches in front of me taking a little minute because one bitch couldn't find her motherfucking car. I had to go back to the car, then come back. And so I was like waiting there for a little minute on my phone. So I finally get up to the front. And you know, the dude, we're going to call him Marcus. Because his name tag was on there. So I know his name, but we're going to call him Marcus. So I put my items on the counter like it was nothing. Because I know I got lube up there. Like, I'm never afraid to buy no lube. Like, people be shy to buy lube. I never cared. I'm like, look, y'all know what it is. Okay. So, you know, he grabs my lube and he like, oh, do you smoke? And I'm like, nah, I don't smoke. He's like, oh, okay. And so as he like ringing up my stuff, like he yells like to somebody. I'm guessing his manager like, oh, I'ma clock out after this last customer. Then somebody yells back and like, okay, cool. See you tomorrow. Now, I don't know why I was acting oblivious because I guess I wasn't really thinking. I'm like, look, I'm just trying to go home, be my meat, watch my Netflix show. But y'all, if a guy asks you if you smoke, even if you don't smoke, say yes, okay? Because that means he's trying to link up with you, okay? He's trying to do some things, get to know you, trying to fuck with you, point blank, period. So after he rings up all my stuff, you know, I grab my stuff, pay for it, and, you know, I start heading out. You know, I'm on my phone, so I'm walking kind of slow. Literally, like, 20 seconds later, like, I see him run up behind me while I'm making my way to my car. And he like, hey, yo, can I get a ride? And I'm like, I don't know you, sir. He like, hey, you know, I've been trying to mess with you for a long time. I see you come in here often. Like, I think you fine as fuck. And I'm just like, oh, thank you. I'm like, how far are you? He like, oh, you know, I'm just around the corner. I'm like, okay, cool. Like, get in. Usually I don't pick up motherfuckers because people is crazy. But something in my gut was like, you could trust him. So I let him in my vehicle. So then I proceed to tell him, like, tell me where you going exactly because I'm going to fuck around and miss your turn, okay? Because I like my music kind of loud. So, you know, I put on my music. And as I'm putting on my music, that's when he starts to, like, pull out a blunt from his pocket and, like, oh, is it cool if I can smoke? And I'm like, nah, I don't really like the smell of weed. He's like, oh, okay, cool. So he tells me to make a right, then make a left. And then we all of a sudden at his house, quick as fuck, like, he was legitly around the corner. So, you know, I stop. I'm like, okay, cool. He like, hey, so what's up? And I'm like, oh. I'm like, so you trying to get a crack in? He like, yeah, like, I told you, like, I've been feeling you, like. And so, y'all, we start making out. We started to make it out right then and there, because, you know, I just went in for the kill, because I just don't do a lot of talking, like, especially at that point. I'm like, I don't mess with too many dudes to get the bubble guts at this point. I'm like, yo, I just instantly reach in, start kissing, and he started kissing me back, and I'm like, so we kissing, rubbing in each other. You know, I reach for the dick. The dick print, he not hard, but it was girthy. I'm like, oh, okay, you know, I'm in for a surprise. But to my surprise, y'all, he pushes me back on my motherfucking seat and started giving me some head. And I'm like, ooh. Which, my dick was really easy to get to, because all I had on was a t-shirt, shorts, and some slides, okay? I didn't even have no socks on, because I really didn't give a fuck. I'm like, look, I'm going to the Walgreens. He was really good. I can tell, like, this was not his first time giving somebody some head, because he was fantastic. Like, I literally nutted in, like, 3 minutes, quick tail. So, after I buzz, I'm like, okay. I start unbuckling his pants, because, you know, he got the Walgreens work uniform on. You know, blue shirt, little Walgreens symbol, black pants, and some shoes. Unbuckle, pull it out. You know, it's hard at this point. And I'm looking at it, and I'm like, it's curved. Because, you know, I can see, like, the dick all the way in the light, because the street lights on his street was bright as fuck. So I'm looking at the dick, I'm like, whoa, like, because this is my first time ever having a curved penis. Like, now I done messed with some dudes who probably had like a slight curve, like a little downwards or like a little upwards, but it wasn't like significant where it's like, oh, this is a curve. What the fuck was that? I'm sorry, y'all. I'm looking at it and like, I'm like, damn, like, this shit is really curved. Like, but I messed with guys before that's had like a little bit of curve, but not as significant as his. Like, his dick was giving boomerang. Now, a dude might have a little slight little bend or a little upward little bend, but his dick was like, I'm like, bitch, like, the dick was curved, like, to the left, really. Yeah, like, if I'm sitting in the passenger seat, my dick, yeah, his dick was curved to the left. So I'm like, oh, okay, like, your dick is curved. He like, yeah, like, my dick always been like this. I'm like, okay. This is my first time, like, ever really, like, fuck with a curve, dude. I'm like, oh, shit. I ain't never had this before. He's like, oh, you scared? I'm like, a little bit. So, you know, I started gawking him down. It takes me a little bit to get a rhythm because I'm like, this is different. Like, it was really, like, going down my throat for real. I'm like, oh, shit. Oh, my goodness. So, I'm gawking him. He busted like 5 minutes. Y'all, his nut was like, all right. It didn't really taste like nothing. It had a slight, I mean, slight little salty taste. But other than that, it really didn't taste like nothing. So when I pull off him, you know, he started kissing me again. And like, hey, you know, can I have your snap? You know, I gave him my snap. And we parted ways. And that was pretty much it. I think we tested like a little bit after that situation. But we ain't never link again. Because when I went back to the Walgreens and everything. Because, you know, I go to that Walgreens often when I used to live out there. But I never saw him again. I think he probably quit or got fired. I don't know. But I never asked. I never hit him back up. He never hit me back up. It was just like a little one-time little thing. And it was nice. Okay. You know, that was really my first time having a real, like, curved penis for real. And I was like, damn, like, it's different. So that concludes this story time. If you made it through this whole story time, I love you. And don't forget to hit that like, that subscribe, and please hit the notification bell on the side so you will be notified the next time I upload. And I'll catch you on another Prime Time.